Shuttle landing in 5. This area appears to be clear of aliens, Commander. At least for now.
Maybe that was just a small scout team.
Or the first wave of an invasion force. I do hope I'm wrong, but honestly, that so rarely happens.
Not picking up the distress signal anymore.
Perhaps we should send a response instead of waiting on our digital behinds.
This is Advisor Zakara. Eliminate the aliens here. Then please find me, immediately.
Who was that? Is that the distress beacon? And what? Aliens?
Wait. Aliens inbound.
A new tower design on the local network. It is called a boost tower. It can block pathways, and yet you can still build towers on top of it.
That could be useful.
And, unfortunately, I also am detecting a new type of alien. Charges like a rhinoceros, but slows down dramatically in the turn.
So let's make it turn. A lot. Building boost towers might help with that.
I like the way you think, Kai. And Commander, I also have a laser tower available to help with all enemies of speed. You're welcome. Armored and he can carry extra cores. God, he's not making it easy. That's better. We've recovered a core. come back. Return safely. This doesn't seem to be a scouting force, Commander.
I wonder how many planets in this system they've infested. I believe I can answer that. All of them.
With whom are we speaking? Did you send the distress call?
You may address me as Zakara. I am an artificial intelligence lifeform and prime advisor to the Council on Takat. Identify yourself.
Identify ourselves? Well, my name is... You're welcome. The commander is called. A little gratitude would be nice, and she's... Oh, for God's sake!
When your solar system is on the brink of annihilation, menace become irrelevant.
A not completely unreasonable point, I suppose.
Thank you.
safe again. Regained. We'll take it. return safely. Tower boost. Use it only if you want to kill far more aliens. Congratulations, Commander! We did it!
Yes, well done. But now we must return me to Taket. Immediately.
My readings tell me that's the furthest planet in the system.
It is. After I was taken by the aliens, they held me for some time. I was able to escape into the network when they brought me to this mining facility. I must return.
Well, I understand that, but we have passengers. They come first. What's the closest planet, General Kai?
Garrosh is the closest colony.
There will be aliens there as well.
And I believe that's exactly why we are headed there.
Well, if you are determined to fight, allow me to provide additional assistance.
How exactly?
If you'd like, I can reprogram the Endurance's orbital laser and allow it to overcharge towers it hits instead. They'll do extra damage for a period of time.
That could come in handy. Something definitely to consider. Shall we battle on, Commander?